Yeah, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Carl Einem Heckner. And I come from Sweden!
But I live in IKEA.
Yeah, I feel very masculine now. I look masculine, I think, with my beard. I like it, it's very masculine looking. You think so? It's a new thing for me, the beard. But I like it though. But it's a little awkward with all the food. That gets stuck, you know. Like crumbs. Sometimes, I have to watch out. I had a donut yesterday. I mean, it's good that I didn't have a dozen donuts. I just had two. Otherwise, I'm fine. I think I look masculine, yeah. And when men see me now on the street, they look happy. Yeah, they do like me. But women, they do. But men? Yeah. Women? I think it's because I look like a dude now, I look like a man, I look like a Viking. I look like Thor. I could be a lumberjack. I could be in the woods and chop down trees or something. You know? I could be I could have a job. I could be a fisherman. I could be on a boat and fish fishes. I mean, that's what you do when you have a beard. Women, when they see me, they do like. I would like to ask, are the women in the audience, some women like beard. Are there any women here in the audience that like?
No. You know? Do
you like the beard? Yes. Yeah, and it's good, you know why? Because I always have a place to keep my donuts.